hazardous substance with heavy flagellum. It was an incident that caused my paralysis, which resulted in paraplegia. Quadriplegia wasn't bad enough. I had suffocation to get tetraplegia. I was in workplace violence. I didn't need an AED from the CDC because of the foreign body and airway obstruction made me look up OSHA. I had PADS. Why? Because of my race. Why? Because of RPT. Maybe on EMS, what? Because the carbon dioxide made the Fahrenheit go high. I had poison. The MSD, yes, came to me with the risk management. Y'all can't see. Went back to my dementia, and coma.